shrinking from that loneliness, that singleness of heart. The living are defended by the rich warmth of the flames, which keeps that loneliness out. Terrified, they hear the dead tapping at the panes. Then they rise up, armed with the warmth of firelight and the condition of scorn. It is New Year's night. Midnight is burning like a taper. In an hour, in less than an hour, it will be blown out. It is the moment of conscience, the living moment, the dead moment.